Just an update in the triple jump. A very tough qualifying competition has been in progress all afternoon. 17 metres was the qualifying standard, and only a handful of athletes actually achieved that. Unfortunately, no British athlete in that group. There you see the leading qualifiers from the first group. Frank Rutherford of the Bahamas, 17.28. Voloshin, European champion, 17.21. And Charlie Simpkins, the United States champion, just scraping in with his last jump, his third jump, 17 metres and 5. Jonathan Edwards, leading British jumper this year, he had a very tough time indeed. Fouled the first round, 15 metres and 76 in the second, and fouled the third. He'll be desperately disappointed with that performance. Group two qualifiers, Michael Connolly had a superb first jump, 17.23. But that group was led by Kamara, the French champion in first place, 17.34. And a wonderful performance from a young 19-year-old Cuban, Quasad, 17.21, and Brian Wellman there, 17.16. Just some news of the other British triple jumpers. Francis Agipong, whose sister Jackie goes in the 100-meter hurdles later on this week. He was our best triple jumper, 16.55 in the second round. He finished in round about 18th or 19th place, and only 12 qualifiers will go through to the final. And young Julian Golly represented Britain a short while ago in the under-23 international at Gateshead. He did very well in that competition. This was a much tougher competition, and I think the occasion got to him. 16 metres 18, he was well down the field, but a tremendous experience for this young Thames Valley Harrier.
Well, now from the track, where there's a breather, we await the arrival of the women marathon runners. They've been out now for about an hour, 50 minutes. They're getting towards the city area. This, a course, unusual for an Olympic event, because it's not out and back from the stadium. They started some 26 miles away on the coast, worked their way for about 10 miles along the coast, and there now is the leader.
And it's Yegorova of the unified team. And she's actually having her last respite here as she goes slightly downhill towards the waterfront, and then she'll turn and start climbing. She looks controlled, she looks strong. Remember, she was silver medalist behind Rosa Mota in the European Championships in Split, and gave Rosa an almighty shock when she caught her. In second place there is Arimori, the Japanese. And Big Tuggerova, the other unified team member, has literally just slipped off that group there. We can just see her in the distance. Big Tuggerova, who had made an earlier move, was caught by her teammate Yegorova, and it's Arimori in second place there.
Well, now we've got Tessa Sanderson back in the...